Hi guys, in this video I'm going to discuss on the midsegment theorem of trapezoid. So the segment joining the midpoints of the legs of the trapezoid is called median. So in here, the drawing, this is the median EF, and the median of a trapezoid is parallel to each base and its length is 1/2 the sum of the lengths of the bases. So this median here is parallel to the bases. So we're going to have here the median EF is parallel to the bases BC and AD. Then, in here, it is also 1/2 the sum of the lengths of the bases. So EF is equal to 1/2 the sum of the two bases BC plus AD. So number one, if BC is equal to 5, this is 5 here, and AD is equal to 11, how long is EF? So we're going to have 5 plus 11, so BC plus AD divided by 2 will be equal to EF. So EF here will be equal to BC is 5. Then AD is 11, so 5 plus 11 divided by 2, so 5 plus 11 is 16 divided by 2, that will be 8. So EF is equal to 8. Number 2, we have here the figure, EF is equal to 18. Then question, if BC is equal to 2x plus 3 and AD is equal to 5x minus 9, what is BC and what is AD? So this is 2x plus 3 here, AD is 5x minus 9, EF is 18, so we're going to have our solution as EF equals BC plus AD divided by 2. So EF is 18, and this will be equal to BC 2x plus 3, that plus AD 5x minus 9 divided by 2. So cross multiplication, it will be 2 times 18, that will be 36, equals 2x plus 5x is 7x, 3 minus 9 will be negative 6. Then transpose negative 6 to the left side, so we're going to have 36 plus 6 equals 7x, then 36 plus 6 is 42 equals 7x, then dividing both sides by 7, we can have x equals 6. So the value of x here is 6, so we're going to have BC as 2x plus 3, then x is 6, so 2 times 6, then plus 3, that will be 12 plus 3, 15. So BC is equal to 15. AD is equal to 5x minus 9, so 5 times 6 minus 9, that will be 30 minus 9 equals 21. Now to check if your answer is correct, you can have 15 plus 21, that will be 36, then divide it by 2, so the answer is 18, so that will be the value of EF. So your answer is correct. I hope this video helped you. If you have questions about the topic, please comment down below and see you next time.